I can take you to any...
Where you headed?
All right.
Look at you, splashing about.
Slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a prison.
Unsafe to me.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? That's what everybody said. If you change your mind and decide to join
the
fight before it's too late, talk to
Ishar at Fort Dawnguard,
Southeast of Riverwood.
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None will stand to oppose him.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
You there. That's whatever. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk
you
to Ezron at Fort Dawnguard.
You're the one they call
Dragonborn.
Your lies fall on deaf ears. You shall not stop. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness.
They are too close. Why don't you?
Now, they're reforming the Dawn God.
Let me guess. Someone stole the sweet roll.
staying safe, I hope.
May the gods watch over your battle.
You're the one they call. You're lying. You shall. When Lord Mirak appears.
You do. Growing vampire. What do you say? All right.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. War keeps most folks. Way these days. Most of my. The thing is, we don't actually have an attic room. But I think I know what you mean. Go ahead and make yourself at home.
Whatever you need.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight. That's whatever. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Ripton.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. The age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
We fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. I'm just the cook, lad.
Close the door. Now we can talk. Greybeard seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere.
You just find that line.
I didn't
around.
Go to all this trouble
Must be
on a
your
whim.
Lucky day.
I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate Dragonslayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead. Killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make, yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near the... I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. If my analysis is correct, the dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life. Let's get going.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage? Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now, that's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. Am I to take your silence as acceptance? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged. Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Me? Are you serious? The real question is, would someone pay to have me killed again? A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street. I get disappointed. Tell you what, you release me and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an animal and butcher you in the street. It is a win-win.
Things off of me. None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right. I don't have time for this nonsense. I've got a home to keep and children.
My name is full-time. I'm a soldier.
Out of here.
Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What? Oh, gods. I don't want to die. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. But you're not going to kill me, right? What did I do? Please.
The anticipation is killing me.
I'm sorry.
Where'd you come from?
The anticipation is killing me. Can you figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose? Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? 3 possibilities, 3 victims. Must have been one of them, right? Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone, and you obeyed. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level. I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home.